Welcome to our platform, The Melanin Matter. This is a new podcast where we're going to be talking about everyday things, including lifestyle subjects from dating, relationships, our opinions on certain topics such as microaggressions, various Black feminine struggles and issues that we experience on the daily, and certain discussion points that maybe we get in from you guys from time to time.
Our goal is to pretty much spread awareness and increase awareness about these kind of conversations and just have it as like a start for more discussions to go on from that, and just like a bouncing point, and just for our opinions, other people's opinions to be heard. It kind of stemmed from the Black Lives Matter protest that happened earlier this year. Just, I think, conversation needs to be had about these topics. It shouldn't be taboo. So this podcast is, our goal is basically to just start a conversation.
So in terms of who we are, we're all three of us are students at Loughborough University. My name's Natalia and I study psychology and I'm starting my second year. And my mom is from Martinique. It's like a French island in the Caribbean. And my dad is German, who grew up in France. So I grew up in a very French-speaking household. My parents traveled a lot, but I spent the last 10 years or so in Hong Kong. So that's pretty much where I would say I grew up for most of my teen years. But yeah, whoever's next.
I'm Scout. I'm going to be studying finance and management at Loughborough University. Starting this fall. My mom's from Jamaica, but she grew up most of her life in Canada. So I'm half Canadian, half Swedish. My dad's fully Swedish, lives here all his life. I was born here and moved to Belgium for a little bit, then came back. So I spent most of my childhood and my time growing up here in Sweden, but I also just spent the last 3 years of my high school education in Toronto, Canada, growing up there. So I've had quite the moving experience the past few years.
My name's Becca. I am going into my second year of politics, studying politics. My parents are from Ghana, Nigeria, and Barbados, so like a bit of a mix. And I've lived in South London pretty much my whole life.
A few of the things we wanted to talk about as well was specific examples that we'll be mentioning in the podcast, just so that you guys have a better idea of some of the topics we'll be addressing, like specific topics, but also be interested, I guess, in hearing more about us. So one of the topics we have planned is traveling as a Black person. Just these are some of the things we have to, you know, search up before, make sure there's nothing that could endanger us and stuff like that, as well as, you know, the actual process of traveling and sometimes, you know, being discriminated against, I guess. Another topic that seemed very interesting to us and that we would want to talk about as well is Hollywood and, you know, social media and the struggles of Black women in those settings and what types of Black women are being put forward and stuff like that. But I just wanted to specifically let you guys know that next episode, we will be talking about the fetishization. Oh my God, that's not the fetishization of Black people. Just mostly, you know, Black women, because all three of us obviously are women, but we will also touch upon very rapidly on Black men and how they're fetishized as well. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed our little introduction video. We wanted to make it nice and short and sweet so that you guys could get an idea of what we're about, but, you know, also be interested in listening to more of us. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you guys next week. Bye.
Bye.